Yeah, Max Star, GRM Daily, hardest start, yeah? You done, no? Alright, cool. Clicked on this Max Vid and you thought it's grand. Spin dons, I'm active, I can't tell no lie, but call me young Pablo, my cartel so flying. I can get heartfelt, my heart melt, no ice. Look, they gon' think they know you, fuck it, let me tell my story. Thought that I was A-OK, but I was feeling poorly. Like Kurt Cobain, I would've blown my brains, ain't got no love for Courtney. Always been a little different, from back when I was a shorty. Didn't really fit in with the black kids, shout out to McNaughty. Moving around, got kicked out of my fourth school at 14. Moved from Peckham to Eastern, I was ripping the rhythm up shortly. But I'd already seen some shit I didn't wanna see. Look, thought my life was perfect, M-U-M and D-A-D. I give it all up for the two people that create me. Beautiful strangers, I can imagine initial bliss. Looking at my family photos, I never pictured a slip. One dark night when we was living on Old Kent Road, and my mum was out, at 3 a.m. dad hit up the road. We was all awake, and his excuse was getting us food. Long story short, I smelled the bullshit, he should've sprayed. I followed him out, from Arbit to Southampton Way. Clocked the yard as he entered, made a mental note, went back to my base. On my BMX, with little bro, and the next day I was pulling up, knocked the door and I seen her face. Like, that's the bitch you told me was auntie the other day. Asked if you was there, she said no, so I went away. But hold on, what do you reckon, I'm a renegade? So before I left, I smashed the car window and stole the plate. Look, I was like 11, but forget the father issues. That's just therapy, ain't got it in my heart to diss you. My sister went jail for a gun that she didn't use. Around the same time, I was a victim of abuse. Then I went to school and everybody called me ugly. My 6 weeks holiday, even my cousin called me ugly. Thought cause of my face that only my mother could love me. I lost my youthful confidence and started feeling ugly. When I started spitting, YouTube comments used to bug me. But F that, I was talented with ability and I was hungry. Signed a record deal with Jamal, I can't lie, he brung me. But that weren't the end, that was the start of my worries. Cause for the whole first year, we never even had a label. Charlie Lysa got fired, he brought Jamal to the table. So while everyone was like, Max, you signed and shit, I was signed to nothing, almost had me crying and shit. Next year, the new label exec came, he was ready for me. Told me I couldn't release grime, ain't selling copies. Round the time my little brother died and that put pressure on me. Pain is the essence on me, you just wouldn't get it, Donnie. Fast forward, I took a break, then almost put my mumsy in a mental home. 2012, first year, that ain't been living in a stressful home. Went and got my education right in this white world, that's a weapon. So no matter what, a nigga can't put an L in front of me like Eminem. It's getting cold in my fucking city and everybody's a savage. You can get corn for your broccoli and them side man just salad. Baby mothers on baby mothers, that's future homes with no balance. Niggas working in Foot Locker, wanna be shopping in Harrods. Expensive taste, my generation's hectic, mate, and it ends his flames. Man still wicked and bad, still got skets for the brain and I'm sexing, mate. All I ever hear is up, trap, 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 more times effing lame. I ain't trying to change the world, know that I can't, but I did change myself. Done some wrong, right now I'm trying to do right. I ain't gonna hate myself. Max is the bastard, done no, took man's girl, but you can never take my girl. I should be signed to Colo Kendrick. Pay myself, cause this flow hair is a major key. You be the only nigga don't play yourself.
Yeah? Max Star, hardest out, you done though. Yeah.